Abraham Lincoln had to chop down a tree to make his house.
Now we need to chop down some trees to make a gym.
Educating kids today is tough enough, but doing it in condemned buildings is wrong. Some people want to play politics with our children's future. Our children's future! Our students and their teachers deserve better. On June 13th, vote yes for Fayette County Schools.
Vote yes for Fayette County Schools.